The raven is jumping around me. Nevermore, nevermore. And I'm Poe, and I'm a poet even more. Thistle on Apache Point. It happens. And us to climb up the mountain. Among so many skirts, at least one true champion around, Mount Rainier. American house, no matter how you step, a creek will betray you. They kiss shamelessly in the Toyota at the red light. A Chinese couple in America. A good reason for a trip to Las Vegas to renew your vows. Most of my haiku-like poems happens in a sacred place, which was a golf course near Edmonds. So one of my personage is so-called running girl. Two poems about the running girl. The girl who floats around the golf course neither glances sideways nor says hi. He is here just to joke. The girl who runs shyly does not know she's no longer the same. She has become a lyrical heroine. So many temptations lurk around the golf course, but the burning bush behind the wire fence reminds me, you are mine. All mine. It is not the fresh air. The best thing about the golf course is the play of light and shadows. Written on the faded wings of the butterfly, the past summer and the coming winter. And two more. Several twigs are bent out of a diligently shaped bush, but how long will they? And the last one. The wave took me over. The Pacific Ocean already stands in my shoes. Thank you.